Pope Francis defends the rights of the disadvantaged people, their right to dignity, to housing, to employment, to decent wages. He defends the nature. He urges a new relationship between human society and nature, and he's one of the most important voices for peace in the world. And that's why the dialogue between all forces of goodwill, and particularly between Christians and socialists, is an organic consequence, and it's necessary in order to change the world and to achieve justice.